Hey guys, we're here with Missoula Aging Services. You are a volunteer service supervisor. This is Laura, and she's here to talk about Senior Companion.
Senior Companion Program, yes. So Senior Companions are volunteers who are age 55 and older who want to help people remain living independently in their own homes. So what they do is they go to the homes, they will help people who are living in their homes to get out to the grocery store or go shopping, a lot of out to lunch dates. People who don't get to get out of their homes get very lonely and isolated, and especially coming out of the pandemic, it's super important for volunteers to want to step forward and help those people who are still remaining isolated, even though you're out, the client necessarily isn't.
Yes, so. And some people can't get out, and some of the people are homebound, and it is difficult to really have this kind of contact, especially in the pandemic times that we live in. So what were some of the things that the Senior Companionship did as a result of the pandemic?
During the pandemic, so volunteers have often and always served in person. And when we weren't allowed to see people in person again, what we did was allowed for telecare service. So they would make phone calls, whether it was daily or weekly. It was what the volunteer and the client themselves wanted to get their schedules worked together, just to help combat that isolation. And now we are able to go full bore because people have been vaccinated and we're able to get back out into in-person service again. And I can't tell you how excited everybody is about this.
And I heard that Missoula is vaccinated like a lot more than any other county in the state of Montana.
That's what I've heard.
And Missoula is definitely right on the right track. I've seen less and less masks being worn in this community. And it's definitely a great opportunity for people to even be a part of. And how can people be a senior companion?
Sure. Senior companions, like I said, they have to be age 55, and we are able to supplement income. So we provide and pay for all the costs of this program, so people of any income can come in and be a part of our companion program. And we supplement that, and how you do that is to reach out to Missoula Aging Services, ask for the volunteer programs. You'll reach me, Laura, and you can call 728-7682, or you can jump onto our website at missoulaagingservices.org and apply right online, and your application will come right to me.
Yep, and just so you guys know, the Missoula Aging Services promotes the independence, dignity, and health of aging adults and those who care for them.
Oh my gosh, that was fantastic. Yep. You did what I didn't do. I'm impressed.
Oh, it has to be said.
It has to be said. Nicely done.
So I'm really glad, just kind of going a little bit off topic, but how is Missoula Aging Services doing right now so far?
Really, really well. We've started up many different new programs throughout the pandemic. We have never stopped serving clients. Clients have been served via telephone, via Zoom. We've taught people given people tablets and taught them how to use email and Zoom, connect with their doctors. We're starting up a new in-home care services where there's going to be some home modifications allowed. There's a new money management program, lifelong connections programs. Like, we have just taken this opportunity to grow and strengthen our older adult population in the community.
That's really good, because I know that the relief program really helped relieve a lot of these programs in place, not just child care, but also many other programs that aim to help individuals and groups.
Mm-hmm. And most of our programs that we had in the works prior to COVID, we just didn't slow down. So we just kept on keeping on, and like I said, we brought on multiple new programs and continue to serve people. We are in a soft opening right now because our building is under construction.
So you're no longer at the location off of behind Orange Street Food Farm?
Nope, we are still located on Stevens Avenue right behind Orange Street Food Farm. But because the front of our building is being remodeled, it's not necessarily safe for people to come in. Safe for COVID, not safe for construction, but that is anticipated to be completed this summer, and we are anxiously looking forward to having in-person services.
Awesome. So once again, if you want to learn more information, you can go to missoulaagingservices.org to learn more about Senior Companion. And just kind of like a quick overview, once again, tell the people at home, Senior Companion, what is the importance for Senior Companions in our community?
Being a Senior Companion in our community is actually a threefold purpose. One, the volunteer gets to increase their longevity of life. They get to reduce their own depression, their own isolation. And even more importantly, they get to increase their mobility. They decrease any pain. There's so many benefits to being a volunteer for you personally. For the recipient of your services, that person is also more mobile. They're more able to stay in their home longer, on living on their own. And so that also helps with the community costs, so that the community themselves aren't needing to necessarily help with our tax dollars to pay for assisted living facilities for that person, because they're able to stay at home. And then there's also the other part of it where many people are caregivers, and we are able as volunteers to come in and relieve caregivers to reduce that burden at home, so that the caregiver themselves can get back out and live their own life and have a break, because everybody needs a break from caregiving. It's very emotional work. So we relieve that as well. So it's a win-win-win all the way around.
Well, thanks for joining us, Laura.
Well, thank you so much for having me. Mm-hmm.